everyone, welcome back to Uni Voyage after a very very long time, but this time it's a very very happy start of a video, I should say. That's because as the video is titled, the results of IIM Rohtak are out, and many many congratulations to all those who are selected, and special congratulations and heartiest thanks to all those who have enrolled in UniPrep and got selected. This video is for all of you who are selected, waitlisted, rejected, everybody. It's a really important video, please keep watching till the end. Okay, so there are 3-4 things that you need to take note after the results are out. First thing, the results are out and the mail will be sent to only those who are selected, directly selected, not waitlisted. Once you're selected, even after the waitlist is cleared, once you're selected, they'll send you a mail, but otherwise you'll have to keep checking your results. Like as of now, you need to check the website, log in and see whether you're selected, waitlisted or rejected. This time there's a change that in the previous year, there were a few selected, a few rejected, a few waitlisted. But this time there seems to be a change. There are a few selected, there are a lot waitlisted and a few rejected, very less compared to the last time. And the PI interview, I mean personal interview, has been given by 900 students, and the batch strength as given on the website is 150-160, but our batch, the second IPM batch, has 200 people. So there are complete chances of you getting selected in spite of you getting waitlisted for one whole month. Yes, it's a long wait, I understand. After you have given your interview, the anxiety just keeps pushing you. But trust me, it's worth the wait once you get selected. So what usually happens is you get a mail from the institute if you're selected for document verification and fees payment. To confirm your seat after getting selected that you're going to get into IIM Rohtak, to confirm that you'll have to either pay 50,000 or 1 lakh. So for 50,000 or 1 lakh, they are actually refundable, and you can read the refund policies for the same. After you get the mail, if you are not seeing it within 24 hours, it is a mistake because they might give the seat to somebody else, because a lot of people are in waitlist as of now even. So please keep checking your mails from time to time, and it is also important that you don't get anxious about it. Once you get selected, within 24 hours you'll be asked to make the payment. So just keep that ready. And the waitlist shall keep moving for minimum 10 to 15 days, a fast movement. So since one person is getting selected, they have to confirm within 24 hours the seat either gets booked or gets free. So according to that, the waitlist shall keep moving. And even in our batch, we had students joining us with a separate section till the 1 month. Like even after 1 month of the course starting, we had people getting admitted. So it's totally possible that you're waitlisted right now, but it may take time. So the thing that you need to remember is that you have got waitlisted for an institute like IIM Rohtak. If you have got into Indore, well and good, take that. If you have other colleges, keep taking that as well. Keep that into consideration as well. So that is all for today. I hope you like this video, and there are a few FAQs, frequently asked questions, which I'll be solving right now. First of all, you won't get a mail if you're waitlisted. That's not done. Secondly, the batch strength is not fixed. Last time it was 150 to 160, yet they took 200, so we cannot predict. Thirdly, nobody can predict how many students from the waitlist will get selected, or how many are actually selected, because a lot of them are put into waitlist and not rejected as of now. So we cannot predict how many will keep moving. It totally depends on how many students who are selected take the seat, they make the payment and confirm it. So that's the thing that we're still looking upon. Apart from that, just don't get anxious and just keep waiting for the results. Keep checking your mails, that's the only thing that you can do. Do not worry a lot. Yes, I know how important this selection is for you. I was in your place at one point of time. So I do understand. But just don't keep pushing yourself so much. It's all right. You can prepare for other exams if you have them. You can ask us if you should take some other institute or not. We'll help you out. As always, UniVoyage is always with you to help you and understand various university selections, and especially for IIM Indore, Rohtak, Ranchi and Jim Brand as well. So yes, that's all for today. Once again, congratulations to all those who are selected. And those who are not, yes, it's worth the wait. But again, this is not the end of the world if you're not selected. It's still fine and there are many other colleges waiting for you. Alright? So yes, stay tuned. We'll keep bringing you the updates as and when they happen and as and when the waitlist keeps moving. Thank you.